How many glass of water is 250 milliliters? One standard glass of water typically holds about 240 to 250 milliliters. Therefore, 250 milliliters is equivalent to approximately one glass. This measurement can vary slightly depending on the size of the glass, so for precise hydration tracking, using a standard measuring cup can ensure accuracy. Drinking enough water is essential for maintaining good health, so keep an eye on your daily water intake and adjust as necessary to meet your personal hydration needs.